So guys, I put it in the Dutch pot so that it can cook a little bit down, you know, there's a little water in there, so I'm gonna put the seasoning inside now.
Thank you.